Thank you, everyone. I'm glad to be here. I'm Jim. I like to go by JB, and I'm an amateur mentalist and mind reader. Learning mentalism was my hobby to basically keep saving during the quarantine last year, and now that things are opening again, I'm glad to practice my craft. I consulted a lot of professionals in the field, learning what to do, and they said that I need to learn the basics and then apply them to fields that interest me. So I ran down a list of all the things I like, and then I had to narrow that down further to what is legal to show in public. And one thing that struck me that I think is perfect is art. I am a huge art lover. Surrealism, impressionism, Dadaism. I just love how imaginative it can get. And I noticed that the more you look at art, the more you learn about the personalities of the artist. Take Vincent van Gogh. He used a lot of dramatic, bold brushstrokes. He was very expressive with his color. Tells you that this was a man who had very manic moods. He was driven by his emotions, and he let that show through his paintings. Or Andy Warhol. You look at his works, multicolored portraits of Marilyn Monroe and soup cans, and you can tell that he did a lot of drugs. So today I'm going to see if I can use art produced by some of the people here to get a look into your personalities. Who would like to be a volunteer? You, come on up. Anyone else? Come on up. Yes, perfect. We have one more.
Okay.
Oh, perfect. Come on up. That's round of applause. Give a big round for our audience, for our participants.
Okay.
Got a couple of markers here. So I'm sure they're good.
Oh yeah, they're good.
These aren't gimmick markers that don't write in different colors or different thicknesses, though that would make things a lot easier for me. And just draw on them whatever comes to you, you know, simple shape, simple object. It doesn't have to be too complicated. You don't have to do a scale model of the Sistine Chapel. But just let me know when you're done. And when you're done, hold the cards up to your chest so that I can't see the images on them, all right? Everyone done?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I want to just put yours in, face down, so I don't see it. I probably should have gotten the big red wolf, sorry about that. And finally, him. Okay, all good? So let me shuffle them up a bit. So I have not, so the order is changed. Face, long hair, smiling. This tells me this is a person who is very vibrant, very outgoing, has a good sense of humor, someone who likes pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. I have a feeling this is yours, am I right?
Yes, but I don't like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain.
Okay, well, that's close. All right. of a sex maniac. That's a treat. You can just feel the raw erotic energy coming off of us. I bet this is yours.
Yeah.
Okay. Next one up is. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. This is.
Roller coaster.
I admit I'm not the best artist, but does this come close to what?
Sort of.